Until the construction of the facility, residents had to travel long distances to access health care.
I am sick. My leg is paining such that I can't even walk. When I go there for treatment, it is difficult to get car back home. I had to resort to motorbike.
The chief's compound is fully equipped with essential medical equipment. It is part of effort to improve access to quality health care, especially in reducing maternal and infant mortality in the district. Mr. Joseph Kwasi Asumanin is the district chief executive.
It's quite remote from the big cities, towns, and it's a tourist area, and healthcare is very, very critical. So I'm happy that we have brought healthcare to the people. To the people, to serve those towns around this place like Old Bokwano, PPA here, and Kovi, and perhaps Obo. So it's a big leap to me. It's far from town. And once something happens at night, it's difficult to bring the person to Kuntansi or to Abono. So it's a big leap to me as a DC.
Bosunchi District Health Director Timothy Chumasi Mensa urges residents of the communities to maintain the facility. We are pleading for your support, maybe weeding around the facility, providing security among others. The facility has not generated any funds. The equipment and the drugs were provided by the district chief executive.
This year, Daruma, and our community, in Rokra, this year, about to be
some of the residents express their joy about the chief's compound.
We are very happy with the construction of the CHIPS compound. No one will deliver of a baby at home again due to financial challenges. Sometimes it even leads to a lot of complications. The facility will aid everyone.
Obeba Hospital, Emma, nurse for any midwife or more honor.
We thank God for this facility and we want them to continue to support us.
A report by Mohammed Nuruddin.